into the boat! Into the tunnel!
Get to the chopper!
I'm back, picking it up where I left off with Half-Life 2, which is not showing up for me. There it is. So, I quit in frustration last night because, well, one, it was a long episode. I think I played for almost two hours, maybe an hour and a half. So, lengthwise, it was a good episode. But I did kind of rage quit there for a minute because this section that I was in was non-stop or unforgiving. There is an extended, I think, outdoor section with an attack helicopter that is firing at me. Can you tell that I'm going to start this episode a little tired? But I got to get my time in before I go to bed, and then I got to get to work tomorrow. So, attack helicopter, outdoor session. Plenty of those centurions that I have to shoot, and I can deal with all of this separately, or in like short controlled bursts. Give me some cover, but for now, what it's doing is I am running from cover to cover, but there's no cover that's permanent. There's no destruction, but the helicopter keeps flying around and. Once it finds an angle on me, it's going to start firing. I barely have time to figure out where I'm supposed to go. And also, I have to kill these guards. And so I got as far as what looked like a factory. But there were like 20 of them in there. And so I couldn't find an angle where I could stay safe and start picking them off. So I was safe from the helicopter, but not from them. And they just keep coming in. So, you know, once I died, I was like, you know what? And they pushed me back. Before the helicopter session, I just didn't have it in me. I'm like, I can't do this anymore. At least not last night. I pray that some of my frustration gets doesn't get the better of me tonight as I begin this, because I'd like to make some progress to make it to the next level and maybe the second. I'm not sure, but in any case, let's get right into it.
Rounds.
chopper, so I'm shot. I mean, save. I've got to save. See much activity in the chat or at all, really. There we go. I think I fixed that. Thank you. to the chopper. Wait, so into the boat. Get to the chopper. I don't even remember which way the boat is. Chopper still tracking me. Can't be.
Thank you. wouldn't believe it if I couldn't see with my own eyes. Dr. Gordon Freeman himself.
Better move out before the combine picks up. We're just getting ready to pull out.
We better hurry. Gotta tear down this camp and get out of here.
Greetings to the FEMA.
Come on in. I'll show you what you're up against. Here, take a look at this. This here is the dam. It's just up ahead. Eli's hideout is here, a stone's throw from the apron and nestled in the old hydro plant. But getting there, with that hunter chopper on your ass, next to impossible. Good news is, the Vortigaunt's working his magic on your airboat, so you'll have a little more firepower going forward. I think he's just finishing up now. Go on out. There we are. That gun came off one of the same hunter choppers that you're up against. I always like to bring a little irony to a firefight. Take that chopper down, and you should be able to tear on through to Eli's place.
The Freeman will accept this weapon, or suffer greatly on the road ahead.
Farewell, my friend.
Suspicious. 9% is much better.
Thank you.
Could not have been there, though.
Thank you.
I've been playing for 58 minutes, but ultimately it doesn't really matter because my eyes are starting to glaze over. And so that's, you know, I'm not going to be able to play well at all. I'll be, I have done it where I've tried and I end up like walking into walls and be like, all right, I'm in front of a wall. I need to move on. And that's no fun for me. That's no fun for you. So, you know, I got an hour in. Let's call it a day. Pick it up tomorrow and see where it goes. But yeah, I guess I'm still going with the airboat. Mission was a lot longer than I thought. The attack helicopter is down, so now it's just a matter of finding my way to the dam. I think that's where I was going, what the mission was. But yeah, that's it. In any case, you guys, I'll pick it up some other day. You guys take care and God bless.